Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on seeing your favorites on the desktop version of Roblox. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. I have also made a tutorial on viewing your favorites on Roblox Mobile. You can find a link to that in the description of this video. Start by going to your profile page. Scroll down a bit and you should see your favorite games. If you want to see your other favorite items, such as accessories, click the Favorites button on the right. If you don't see your favorites on your homepage, you can easily get there by going to your URL bar when you are on your profile page, removing where it says profile and replacing it with favorites, and then hitting enter. You can now browse through your favorites of every category, such as accessories, places, and t-shirts. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Roblox tips and tricks.